Hello and welcome to Pentagon Parkway. I'm Lewis and today I'm going to be showing you our 19 plate Citroen dispatch. Highlights of this particular vehicle are DAB digital radio, Bluetooth connectivity, auto lights and rain sensitive wipers. You've also got front electric windows, electric and heated door mirrors. You've got Apple CarPlay and Android Auto connectivity through the USB input. At the rear here, you've got reverse parking sensors, twin rear doors, and you've got side loading doors on both sides. But now you've seen right around the vehicle, let's show you into that rear loading space. So with those rear doors, two door opening options, you've got a full height solid bulkhead and you've got a hatch down there in the bottom left for your through load capacity. Side loading doors, you've also got lights on the inside as well. Straight away here on the driver's side door, front electric windows, electric door mirrors, light output settings down here, back here. You can change your audio source and control it from there. Cruise control and speed limiter can be set and cancelled really easily. Auto lights that are really easily controlled and rain sensitive wipers again there with the automatic setting. You can see that mileage now. Moving inwards though, this large touchscreen, we'll start with the radio because on there you do have a DAB digital radio with AM and FM capabilities. You've got these fantastic preset digital lists which make it really easy to find your favourite stations, as well as giving you a better bit of sound quality. And I'll just run you through the menus because you can turn off stop start here, your parking sensors as well just there. Settings make it really easy to make changes. Your apps for when you're paired with your devices, and you pair your device down here using that Bluetooth button. There's also Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, as I've also already said, and you've got your USB point down here. Air conditioning unit as well, easy to use. Central locking split into two easy to use buttons. Hazard warning lights, traction control as well on there, and a handy 12 volt charger just here. So plenty of storage on the inside of the van as well. So just here, you've got space in the doors. This does open up as you would have seen already on the pictures. And you've got this unit and cup holders above your vents. Part leather seats, finished to a nice high standard, great range of maneuverability. And these two for improved comfort in your longer journeys. But for now, that's it. That is our dispatch. If you'd like to book a test drive or have any more questions regarding this fantastic vehicle, please don't hesitate to contact us here at Pentagon Parkway on 0114 209 4415.